Tonight, we report on a missing 16-year-old from Royal City and two power outages in Grant County. What's going on in sports, Bob?
Tonight, find out how the Moses Lake Chiefs fared in the Gut Check Challenge tournament in Olympia. What's the weather have in store for us tonight?
And we finally have a drop in those wind speeds, looking very nice for much of the midweek time frame. In fact, temperatures will remain pretty nice. Details coming up.
All of this and much more on iFiber One News.